Try to keep your thighs so upright. Don't bend forward.
I did the most of the workout. See, I'm sweating, really sweating.
All right, so we're going to split you guys into teams of seven.
We're going to give you several exercises to do.
Some of them you will have to do as individuals. So each team member will have to do those exercises. The other exercises you do as a team, and you try to make the goals.
Come on, we need to get 20 from each person. 20 from each person.